straw mushroom, which is commonly cultivated and collected in Asia. Many of the mushroom deaths in North America have come from, not displaced, but people who come from Asia, and because they're secretive in the language barrier and the culture of being wild collectors, they then mistake the destroying angel for a patty straw mushroom. That's a real common mistake. There are people who say they just looked at it. That's a really dangerous thing to say, because they use, you know,
Sorry, I didn't have my headset plugged in there. Pal, you've just been sniped for 105, and you're about to fucking take me out. You bastard. Got you, you little fuck. Thought you were it. Sorry, mate, I'm just gonna finish this game off. QC, what's that? Ah, oh, no, I don't know who that is. Love it, man. Oh, really? Oh, flipping.
Please, fucking somebody do something. Every single match you went, the weekend came out, the kettle was a banner skin. Come out, kill him, and then he would just permanently die.
Oh, for fuck's sake. What a dick move, man. So lucky, pal. Back there. Where are you, ho? Yeah, I got him. Nice one. Are you gonna join a clan?
Probably no, man. Depends how good the clan is, though.
Yeah.
Because I think being in a clan would be good. If you say that you save at least 15 kids in the clan, right? When you can train and practice with them every day you're on. Do you know
that's
what I mean?
That's it, aye.
And it'll be harder because no doubt they'll be good players and then there'll be like 10 of them, so say they got a scrim or something like that, boys, it'll keep you on one point.
Would that? That'd be beast.
So I was thinking about fucking going on the websites to see.
That's worth a look, mate, it definitely is.
I was mainly thinking about that because I don't play on
solo. Yeah, I get you. I always prefer having someone to play with, but I'll play solos if no one's on.
Fuck.
It can be alright. You just have to be in a certain mindset to do it. I was at my pal's wedding last night. Oh shit. Oh, you joke, man. That was a fucking clean hit.
Sometimes you get a laugh out of it.
Aye.
That
was a good night, man. Really good. Yeah.
But not too much. Got no matches.
Yeah, I don't do infinite heals anymore. Aye, it is. It can be. Fucking medkit, son. That's exactly what I needed. Are you watching me?
Nah.
Nah, bastard. Nah. You should have seen me spank all over that boy. Shat on him hard. Took all his mats and everything as well, the wee punk. Oh, and he's got a spaz. Now I've got a spaz. He didn't have minis though, and I've only got one left. You joke. Where's my medkit gone? Is it? No chance. Just lost half my health and a medkit's disappeared off the fucking face of the planet. Nice, well done.
We 100 ping or something.
That's good going that far.
Yeah, well.
Alright, so there's three other cunts left. I'm shooting bushes. Not really, I'm just burning through this little dick's mats. So I've got the infinite ammo cheat on. I can do that too, wee man. Well, when I reload my fucking rocket, I can. Not great. course you can. Why doesn't anybody have any heals on them? Me and one more guy. And the guy's hiding like a little punk.
That's a good sign though, I just mean he's not that good.
Yeah, they're down on the floor. And I have all the mats left in the whole game. I don't have full health though. I don't think so, we're on the top of a hill. I'm just raining RPGs down on the cunt. First game on, victory royale. That guy was so bad, but I was so weak I couldn't fucking just go down and fuck him up. Yeah, well, only 5 kills.